गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज द रिवोल्यूशनरीज। इट इज द लास्ट ऑफ द सेकेंड किंग ऑफ नेशनलिज्म इन यूरोप। स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव बीन टॉट इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस दैट Napoleon was defeated in 1815 by the European powers, and in Europe a new type of government were formed that was called the conservative regimes after Vienna Treaty. That type of regime couldn't tolerate the criticism and dissent. So, fear of repression, restraint, drove many liberal nationalists underground, and then secret societies sprang in European states to train the revolutionaries and the spread of the idea of nation. To be revolutionaries that time, who were called revolutionaries? So to be revolutionaries that time, commitment to oppose, first point, commitment to oppose monarchical form of government that had been set up after the Vienna Congress. Second, to fight for liberty and freedom. And third, many revolutionaries also saw the creation of nation state is a necessary part of this struggle for freedom. It means to be revolutionaries that time, there were three conditions. First, to oppose monarchical form of government. Second, to fight for liberty and freedom. And third, creation of nation state. So students, one such individual was Italian revolutionary Giuseppe Mazzini. Giuseppe Mazzini. He became the member of secret societies Carbonari. As a 24 years young, he was sent to exile. Exile means to expel from one nation. He sent to exile in 1831 for attempting revolution in Liguria. He founded two more secret societies, Young Italy in Marseilles and Young Europe in Bern, whose members were like-minded young men from Europe, European countries, Poland, France, Austria, Switzerland and German states. Students, a very popular question is always asked ki what was the idea of nation according to views of Mazzini. Students, Mazzini believed that God had intended nations to be a natural units of mankind. So Italy couldn't be continued as a patchwork of small states and kingdom. It had to be forced a single unified democratic republic within wider alliance of nation. This unification could be alone the basis of Italian liberty. This idea became popular in Europe, students. So following this model of Mazzini, secret societies were set up in entire European countries, and Mazzini's relentless, merciless opposition to monarchy and his idea of democratic republic frightened the conservatives. Means now conservative feared by the ideas of Mazzini. So Duke Metternich, a chancellor of Austria, remarked about the Mazzini's that he was one of the most dangerous enemy of our social order. It is the chapter of revolutionary. Now the homework, unification of Italy, second question, who was Giuseppe Mazzini? Third, which two underground societies were formed by Mazzini? How did Metternich describe Mazzini, who was meant to be revolutionary in 19th century? So chapter is completed, second chapter. I will start the next chapter. Thanks and have a nice day.